Sup guys, welcome back to Alchemy Stars. Sorry for the late update, my PC was broken last week. Anyway, let's talk about Array of Challenge stages. There are 6 stages, EX1 until EX6. For EX3 and EX6, you will need to think your move and can't use the Hunga Bunga move. As for the rest stages, there are no specific strategies. Just bring full forest sniper team and add one healer if necessary. For VX3, bring full forest sniper and lock the boss inside the wall by stepping on the rune. Don't stand near one cluster near the boss, or you'll be locked along the boss. And don't stand one tile after the wall. The boss can reach you there. As for VX6, it's quite hard. You'll need high level forest sniper. Mythos, Paloma, Goldie and Joshua are recommended on this stage. As for the 5-star, there are Louise, Kuskuta, Lola, and Joseline. You need to deal enough damage to make the boss summon swords. More damage dealt equals more swords summoned. And if you're using Joshua, it's recommended to not use her skill on the boss too early, because wisdom points don't count as damage. You might kill the boss earlier and the swords summoned is less than 15. So far, this is the hardest dream challenge I've encountered. Compared to the previous challenges, you may need few tries if your RNG is bad. And here is my run.
後ろね、全力で切ります。
消え失せるのよ。
荒野の中へ。
勝てればあとはどうでもいいのよ。